Hey everybody, we're about 20 miles from the Syrian border and we're in a refugee camp here in Lebanon, and we've just done a food distribution, and almost everybody in this camp has somehow been affected or lost a family member. It's just horrible to hear their stories. So, but I want you to know, with our partner Heart for Lebanon, we're educating the kids. They're forming Bible groups where they're learning about the Word of God. Many of them are getting saved, and feeding them. And so we just want to say thank you. God's making a difference in a really dark place. God bless you guys.